Welcome to another InMotion hosting video tutorial. My name is Arnel Custodio, and today I will be guiding you through how to log in to AMP. Logging into the Account Management panel allows you to access the interface to manage your account. This includes billing, domain management, and your subscription management interfaces. To log in to AMP, you will need to go to the InMotion hosting homepage. Type www.inmotionhosting.com in your internet browser and hit enter. On the home page, you will see a login button in the top right corner. Click on this button. You will then see the login screen open. Type in your email address and your password to log in. If you have forgotten your password, then you can click on the I don't remember my password link for help. If you need additional assistance, then you can contact our technical support or customer service teams through voice or chat. You will also need to click on the reCaptcha option below the email address and password. Follow the instructions as indicated by this security feature. You will then see the AMP interface when you successfully log in. Congratulations! You now know how to log in to the Account Management panel. To learn more about AMP, please click on our tutorial on the Simplified Account Management Panel interface. You can click on the link here to jump into the article or use the link in our video description. Thanks for watching this video tutorial. If you liked it, please give us a thumbs up below and subscribe to our channel. Thanks again for watching and have a great day.
Check out our InMotion Hosting Support Center for help with your website. We provide thousands of step-by-step guides, videos, and much more to lead you towards making your online project a successful one. You can find us at www.inmotionhosting.com/support.